Hey guys, today I'm doing a quick lesson on Photograph by Ed Sheeran. You can check out my cover right here. If you hurt me, well that's okay baby, only but today, same lesson. To start off, you have to tune the strings a little differently. So it's D, A, D, G, A, D. So that means you tune the low E down to a D, then you tune the B down to an A, and then high E to D. Once you have the tuning down and the capo on the second fret, then you can start learning the chords to go along with the song. There are actually just four chords in the whole song, they're just put in different orders. When I describe the frets, I'm not going to reference the capo, because it ends up going up here and that could get really confusing. So the first chord is D, and you play that with your index on the fourth fret of G. Next, you play B minor, and you have your ring finger on the 11th fret of low E, your pinky on the 11th fret of D, and your index on the 9th fret of G. The next chord is A, and you play that with your ring finger on the 9th fret of low E, pinky on the 9th fret of A, and then you have middle on the 8th fret of G. The next chord is G, and you just move the whole shape of A down two frets. So it's the ring finger on the 7th fret of low E, pinky on the 7th fret of A, and then middle on the 6th fret of G. So those are the four chords that you'll need throughout the song. And it starts with the verse, and it's palm muted like that. So you're resting the palm by your wrist onto the strings themselves, while also strumming. Lovin' can hurt. Loving can hurt sometimes, and it's the only thing that I know. The next part is We Kept This Love in a Photograph, and that goes B minor down to G, D, and then A. So, we kept this love in a photograph. We made these memories for ourselves. The next part is the chorus. And so that, you start with D, and then A, B minor, and then G. So you can keep me inside the pocket of your ripped jeans, holding me closer till our eyes meet. So that's basically it. The last part is when he repeats, wait for me to come home, and that's the same chords as We Kept This Love in a Photograph. So, wait for me to come home. Wait for me to come home. Wait for me to come home. And so on. So that's basically it. Once you get the tuning down and you learn the four chords, it's actually a pretty simple song. So thanks for watching, guys. I hope it was a lot of help. Comment below if you liked it or disliked it. You know, I appreciate constructive criticism. Also, comment if there are any songs you'd like to learn or any songs you'd like me and Liv to do a cover of. And don't forget to subscribe for more covers and lessons in the future. All right, thanks. Me inside the necklace you got when